The USS Virginia, SSN 774, stands as one of the most advanced nuclear-powered fast attack submarines ever built for the United States Navy, and by 2026 it represents a matured and fully enhanced platform at the forefront of undersea warfare. Designed to operate with stealth, precision, and versatility, the submarine embodies a fusion of cutting-edge engineering and operational adaptability. As the lead vessel of the Virginia class, it has served as the blueprint for all subsequent boats in its class, integrating technologies that ensure superiority in the increasingly complex maritime environment. Its construction focused on reducing acoustic signatures to near undetectable levels, allowing the submarine to shadow enemy ships, monitor hostile waters, and collect intelligence without revealing its presence. With a hull engineered to minimize hydrodynamic noise and systems isolated to dampen vibrations, the USS Virginia remains one of the quietest submarines afloat. Internally, its nuclear reactor provides unlimited range and the ability to remain submerged for months at a time, restricted only by supplies and crew endurance. This gives the vessel extraordinary operational freedom, enabling it to patrol contested regions, support special operations, or conduct covert reconnaissance missions with unparalleled persistence. The submarine's propulsion system allows high sustained speeds underwater and provides smooth maneuverability even in challenging environments like shallow coastal waters. This littoral capability marks a significant leap from earlier generations of American submarines, ensuring the vessel remains effective not only in the open ocean but also in confined areas where modern threats often emerge. The USS Virginia incorporates a sophisticated sonar suite capable of detecting targets at long ranges with remarkable clarity. Its spherical array, flank arrays, and towed array together create a 360-degree acoustic awareness that enables the crew to identify enemy submarines, surface vessels, and underwater anomalies with extreme precision. The submarine's electronic warfare and sensors support intelligence gathering, giving commanders actionable information critical to modern naval operations. By 2026, additional software upgrades and improved signal processing algorithms have further increased detection efficiency, reduced operator workload, and enhanced situational awareness for complex mission profiles. Its weapons systems make it an exceptional multi-mission platform. The submarine houses four 533mm torpedo tubes capable of deploying the MK-48 Advanced Capability Torpedo, a high-speed and deep-diving weapon that can neutralize both submarines and large surface combatants. It also carries Tomahawk land attack cruise missiles housed in vertical launch tubes, enabling precise and long-range strikes against land-based targets. These capabilities allow the USS Virginia to influence distant battlefields from beneath the ocean's surface, delivering strategic impact without exposing itself to enemy defenses. The Virginia-class design includes modular payload capabilities, allowing the submarine to adapt to evolving weapon technologies or mission requirements. The submarine also plays a crucial role in supporting special operations forces. Its lock-in/lockout chamber enables the deployment of Navy SEALs and other specialized units, offering a stealthy platform for insertion, extraction, and covert missions in hostile or politically sensitive areas. The boat's unmanned underwater vehicle (UUV) integration further expands its reconnaissance and mine detection roles, giving it the ability to survey environments without endangering the crew or compromising its position. By 2026, advancements in UUV autonomy and endurance have strengthened this aspect of the submarine's mission set, making it an essential tool for intelligence gathering in contested waters. Crew comfort and efficiency also play a central part in the submarine's design. Despite the highly technical environment, living quarters are structured to provide a relatively stable and manageable space for sailors who may remain submerged for extended durations. Modernized control interfaces, touchscreen systems, and automated functions reduce manual workload and allow sailors to focus on operational decisions rather than routine mechanical tasks. The ergonomics and digital systems ensure smoother training, quicker response times, and fewer mechanical complications than earlier submarine classes. From a tactical perspective, the USS Virginia remains a formidable asset in maintaining American naval dominance. Its stealth and versatility enable commanders to employ it in anti-submarine warfare, anti-surface warfare, surveillance and reconnaissance, strike warfare, and mine warfare support. With global strategic challenges increasing by 2026, the submarine's ability to operate undetected in both deep ocean and near shore waters becomes even more vital. Rival nations expanding their submarine fleets and maritime claims make the presence of a capable platform like the USS Virginia essential for upholding stability, deterring aggression, and ensuring freedom of navigation. Technological updates throughout its service life ensure that the submarine remains relevant in an era of rapid military innovation. Upgraded computing systems, improved cybersecurity measures, sonar advancements, and enhanced communications capabilities keep it integrated with the broader naval network. These updates allow seamless coordination with surface ships, aircraft, satellites, and unmanned systems, ensuring the submarine can relay intelligence or receive mission updates even from remote locations. The USS Virginia continues to represent the pinnacle of American undersea engineering. Its combination of stealth, firepower, adaptability, and endurance makes it a central tool for modern naval strategy, capable of shaping maritime operations anywhere in the world.